It don't matter what you smoke, we smoke better. Our joints are much fatter. Girl Scout, let me share. It don't matter what you smoke, we smoke better. Our joints are much fatter. Girl Scout, let me share.
don't matter what you smoke, we smoke better. Our joints are much fatter. Girl Scout, let me see.
It don't matter what you smoke, we smoke better. Our joints are much fatter. Girl Scout, let me see.
pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap.
Let's go. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Come on. In the back. Come on. Come on. In the back. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Get in here and deal with the guard!
What up, girl? Nah, I'm saving my last clip for after this Proximal 8 meeting. Wanna come?
Sorry, you know traffic was a bitch. I got stuck coming from Del Perro. The boulevard was all kinds of backed up. Look, bro, I left you plenty of time. It's not my fault that the fucktards in this town can't get their shit together.
Oh,
back in the car there because the mother's in there.
Look at that.
No way!
What the hell?
No way!
Damn it!
Don't hang up! This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull shark testosterone. I manage the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up and I'll drop it off, alright? And you will be almost unstoppable. Apex shit! I'm serious! Call the B unit!
me say no, I'm a demon child from Sparta. Come suck off your cock, I'll murder you.
This me no wanna if not suppose. Send me dead friend and come shoot in a crowd.
And don't try running cause you will get close. Me no know about them but me know about me. A car for me run go ya. Boy them a flip me ratchet. Me will push to your chest. Me will shoot one of them bro ya.
Hello, my name is Martin Madrasso. We have not met, but I feel we will be great friends. Either that, or terrible enemies, and I shall feed my dogs with your entrails. We both hope it is the former. Anyway, although I am a...
Oh, I know.
Thank you.
You just end this ride. Did you just try to kill me? Were you trying to kill me? Don't kill me. Oh!
I need ammo.
Looks like you've been, keeping busy. I've got a little advice for you.
How much money do you have on you right now? Whoa. $5,000. I have to put it in the bank. I'm going to have to put it in the bank. So what do you want to do? What? Are you in the bendy? Whoa. What happened? Alex. Are we in a van? We were in the same time. You're not sure that you're not even on the you're not on the radar. Dude, what are you doing? Yeah, I'm just gonna stay over here because I don't want to get crushed. Wow, this is dumb. Yes, this play right here is definitely the end of it. Please come. Are you telling me there's like a bigger one than this one?
Meriwether Security are excited to announce an airborne escort service for San Andreas-based VIPs. Whether you're a playboy diplomat or a drug lord on the run, a helicopter will be dispatched to your chosen location as soon as payment is received.
Oh my god. What the? There's big, and then there's bat. Wow. Did you just spawn a bike for him? Wow. Of course. Not bad. Whoa. Dude, what the hell is that? That looks close. The threat. Like shooting people with threat. Oh, whoa. If you get enough speed, you can, yeah, just probably jump up. Maybe angle it down a bit more. Oh, that's nice. Nice. That was a joke. Oh, you can casually just jump in. Oh, oh, oh. Cannot climb up. Wait. How do you get up there? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Did you hit that? What? Let's go, dude. That's the next level. We send them in. Oh, no. Okay. I don't explain the different debate that's open. Oh no. No 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 no. What the I bet it doesn't. Yeah, the burger's done now. But I still can't get up. I can not even get up here. Oh, okay. Oh, I just jumped out. Oh, not dead. In pain, but not dead. I see. It's still changing colors, dude. Yeah, the sounds of that fucking plane, dude, you're like a whale in the sky, dude. Okay, I'm worried. Oh. Push me under the water. You push me under the water and your wings are gone, dude. What the hell? I haven't seen anyone, what the hell? Oh, you're above me. I can see your reflection in the wall.
There it is. Hmm?
There it is. There it is.
You remember me?
Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm coming over to you.
Oh, I'm standing on the same bed. Oh, no, don't drop. Dude, I'm standing on top. No, I had it. Crap.
Yeah, I got smacked in the neck to the tree. That's a joke.
No.
I see you. Oh, jeez. Dude, there's a fire on the water now. Let's go. Whoa, what do you the house. This is the kind of thing that people on crack imagine. Are you killing him or letting him on the boat? Yo, dude on the bike. Stop, stop, stop. Check that sun dagger. Do you help? Nah, good.
What's happening, boys? We're modern.
I have no idea how to mod it. There you go.
Take some money.
Valued customer.
Hey! Oh, jeez. Oh, no, no. How did I do that? Where's everything come back out? Stop fighting. Oh, never mind. Drive on the wall. I've had this song in ages. Dude, your mic, it keeps breaking up, I can barely hear you. Whoa. See, look, I'm just in the works with it. What the hell? What? You making up this? Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. Have you found the hill with the ghost on it? Have you? Yeah. I wanna find the hill with the ghost on it. Oh cool. I haven't been able to see it yet, actually. Whoa. Can you see the 42? Never mind. Is this it? This is the right one, right? Oh, you got it. Oh, you're in the... Okay, that makes sense. Oh, you don't know. Yeah, it's supposed to say something like Jock or something, right? Yeah. Apparently it's based on a true story. The My time is 2:27. Well, you're saying 2:30 now. Time's counting. Okay. Dude, the time's speeding up, though. Cool. Got a while, though. Almost walked straight off the frickin' edge. Oh no. Clack, clack. Please, you realize. Come on, no, 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 no. I almost joined the frickin' heist, dude. What's that mean? Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa, what the hell? That's epic. Just shoot anything at that.
Why don't you just grab your gun? Did you turn a couch into a closet? How far am I from the spot? I think I see you. So your mods and stuff, do they work in the story mode? Can you spawn people? So I'm gonna edit the shoot some people. Holy crap, dude. Dude, we're stuck on the distance. Oh, is it? Maybe not. Dude, I just ran straight through it, dude. Look, seriously, that's awesome. And I'm standing on top of it. Oh, damn, no. I have no idea where over here. Oh, where are you? Fire. Is that fire, Jack? And I can't see how I'm riding properly. Dude. Hey, where are you so I can land? I don't know how to get up, but I just land it randomly. I'm gonna land it on the top of the mountain. I'm gonna land on the top of the mountain here, because then I know where I am. So I'm out of it. Okay. I think I'm going down, am I? Yeah, I am. Oh crap. I just realized where I was. I'm over the edge. Don't delete it. Oh. Oh, God. There's a spawn ship. Okay. Yeah, that looks awesome on the outside.
Wow. Really? Oh, what? 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 Where did you just ditch it? Oh, shit. I can see it. I think. Is that it in the water? Let's just get friggin' doing that with the phone. Every time I don't even realize what I'm doing, I press the phone and I almost accept something. I do what? Careful. I got another one. And we're aiming towards those rocks. Well, cheers.
I need a gun. I need a gun if you can drop me some, please. Some objective.
So it's no wolf. Okay. Nice. No. Got it. About 10 seconds. What? 11 seconds. They're all gonna be killing each other.
I haven't got a gun. I'm Bunker 1945, I ain't got no weapons at all.
Where's the money go?
All I've got is a fist.
Yeah. Oh, I see it, I see it.
Nice one, David. He killed me. I've got no weapons.
Yeah, the weapons dropped. Yeah, this is Gossip's more story. Well, some guy, this guy, I can't remember his name, but it was Jock Simpson, put his girlfriend in her car right here and pushed it over the edge. Hey, man. Hey, man. Yeah, gone. Okay, I'm gonna move back to see if I can see the ghost then. Oh, crap. I don't see it. What's the bandit? Yeah, it's gone. What's it gone? Yeah. Oh. Okay. Are we in the UFO then? No, we're not, we're not.
Who's done this to us, AB? Help. Yeah, nah, really?
Yeah, obviously our model's done this to us. Because there's eggs on people's heads.
Well, whoever murders, you've done it
to... notice how as soon as this happens, two people instantly leave the game. Because they're like, okay, that's gonna go bad.
One sec. Oh, what? Wait, why have I got that head?
That model just got wrecked.
Get fucked, little boy.
What? No. This engine is so stupid.
Oi, can you...
Michael, we're going to my apartment because I want to do the house.
Oh. We're doing the Felisa.
No, not the Felisa.
Yes.
Pacific Standard.
Actually, can we do the one where you get the second helicopter? So, not Velcro, but the other one. To be. That guy. Oh, Stevie, hold on. I'm gonna take a friend of mine. No, he's off. Stevie, wait. I'll tell you in a second. Hold on.
Dude, tell me anything I can do.
Here's the motto. Can you make me visible, please?
Yo, dude, whoever's in the car, admit it, it must be kind of creepy just having a guy made of eggs just walking up to your car. Oh, what?
Yo! What's up, boys?
I don't think that's the- oh, you can- oh, he's really dead. Oh, no, 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 don't kill him, don't kill him. Okay, the egg off.
Off the egg.
Alright, guys, I think what that mask is gonna- so,
oh,
what do you
shit.
Think? Should we have a little police shootout?
Can you keep him with you?
How'd you? Who's that man?
Here's the marker in the lobby.
Oh, I have an idea.
Can you put him at
me?
It's both.
Oh, nice. I do have that kind of thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get rid of that. That's gonna go invisible. What's your name?
Oh, what's your
name? Okay, teleport to the room.
Kaboom.
Hey, Tibby. Oh, shit.
Alright. I want.
Whoa, alright, then can we go, alright, I'm friendly.
Didn't let me subscribe.
Alright, I use a model, whatever.
Oh, no.
Baby.
Can you text me back to you, because I don't know where the hell I've gone.
Yeah, alright, it's square.
Whoa.
Forever.
It won't let me, it's just in passive mode and respawn.
I'll do GTA mods. I'm bunker.
Yeah, yeah, I do, Steve. I do, CB. But you don't?
Alright, I'll try one sec.
Yeah, I know, because you left the lobby.
Oh, gee.
Someone's doing one-on-one deathmatch for me.
Alright, who's the model?
That's a joke, I need them back.
Going to deathmatch. What are you running for?
Can you teleport to Black Avenger 9 and then teleport into my car and then teleport back to where you were?
Send me a deathmatch.
Yep.
Black Avenger.
Send me a deathmatch. Send me a deathmatch. Yeah, I know how to do it. I just need someone to send me a deathmatch when I kill him.
So, CB, stay there. I'll come pick you up. Alright?
Do it. Deathmatch.
Whoa, CB!
Yeah, he's done it now.
I'm going into bloody.
Why did it say that?
Whoever just bombed people, try and bomb Black Avenger 9.
I'm bunker. It said that I killed everyone, but I didn't. Ah, okay. Do it again, try and get me RP or XP, whatever it is. Yeah, KD, that's it. Who? Who's taking on weapons?
Oh, whoever the good modder is, can you teleport to Black Dimension 9?
Where the fuck's my weapons gone?
It won't let me press square, so I'm gonna try something wrong. Hold it.
Got a gun. I need a machine gun.
You sure? Alright, 1 second.
CB9700, I'm not modder.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm not a modder. But whoever it is, can someone give me some guns? Because someone's taking more of them. Yeah. All I've got is an RPG.
I don't know, yeah. They're not letting you test the radio. Ah, crap, the fed don't in there. Leave it on me. Where the hell is that? I didn't think it was so evil. What? I just did a bit.
Watch out, I'm checking right now. See who's the mother. Friend zone. Wow, my friend zone.
Just missing it. I can press square for him.
Okay. Nice one. Cheers. I've been waiting like 2 hours for that done. But anything off, oh, you dropped some weapons as well, nice one. Thanks a lot, mate. The thing is, when I go like this, I don't really kill people. I just like drive cars around them and stuff, and they think like, what the fuck's happening? Because you can't see no one in the car. The only thing is, cheers. Yeah, I've got cops on me. That's it. Yeah, that's the bad thing about it. Like, when you get cops on you, because they can kill you, and then when you come back alive again, you're back invisible. Whereabouts are you? Beauty truck. Right. Can you see me? I'll get in the car. I'm in the cop car. Turn the siren off. Yeah, I'm in the cop car. Get in. Oh, shit. Fuck. Yeah. Okay. Don't even know where. We need a bridge. I'm gonna go to your truck for the ramp. Ah, there you are. What are you gonna do? Put the thing on me? Everyone comes here to do the mods. Alright, thanks. Okay. Yeah, I know, be a little better. Ah, yeah. Tell you what, it's nice when bad mods just come into the lobby and start dumping this shit on you. Thanks. Oh, I'll try parachuting. No, actually, I better not. Just in case I die. Ah. Well, this is a good one. Yeah. Kicked me off the car though. Alright. Yeah? Oh yeah. Nice one. Thanks. Oh shit. Has anyone in this lobby been annoying you? And I'll kill. He's not talking though. Yeah, this car doesn't stand out too much. Good. Yeah. He's in a tank. Jesus. Okay. Whoa. Right, yeah, I've just blown the tank up. That'd be fun. Ah, yeah, when I go into a car, it explodes. I'm alright with that one, I think. My car's... Yeah, my car's going mental. It's just like accelerating on its own. Yeah. Where are you? Whoa. Cars aren't just drivable. How come that guy keeps dying? Ah, right. I bet it's thinking, what the fuck? Oh. You froze. Hold on there. Yes. Yeah, it's all fucked up. Yeah. Cheers. All right, yeah.